the background, like the borders, and in the background I have Arabic writing. There's four different words. There's the Arabic word for music, for the instrument she's using, and then two different sub-genres of Arabian music. So, yeah, that's basically it. Any questions?
Did you write that?
Yes, I wrote the Arabic myself.